run on, in the month of May, the leaves looking gay. Sweet when he hung his silver around his neck, and sorry when sunny rain. Sweet when he hung his silver around his neck, and sorry when sunny rain. He rode, fair on the tall, oh, he had but 2 hours to stay. Saying, are you asleep or are you awake, so ready to go with me? Saying, are you asleep or are you awake, so ready to go with me? Fair on she rode, she slipped on the floor, so ready to go with him. Fair on she rode, she slipped on the floor, so ready to go with him. He put her on the milk-white feet, he mounted her back and then. Sweet when he hung his silver around his neck, and so he went riding away. Sweet with him he hung his silver around his neck, and so he went riding away. He rode, to her father's hall, oh, you have a two-hour citizen. Take care of your oldest daughter, for your son can he be. Take care of your oldest daughter, for your son can he be.
Oh, rise you up.
Rise you up, you seven sons, and take Farron Tab down. For it never can be said in all England, he carried her all out of the town. For it never can be said in all England, he carried her all out of the town.
It's light,
it's light, Farron, she says, and hold my horse in hand. So I go play with your father and seven dear brothers on yonder's bandit stand. So I go play with your father and seven dear brothers on yonder's bandit stand.
He put her on his
milk-white
steed.
He put her on his milk-white steed. He mounted her back and said, sweet within he hung his silver around his neck, and so he went riding away. He looked back, it's once or twice, he looked back again. He saw her father and seven dear brothers all one and in their blood. She saw her father and seven dear brothers all one and in their blood.
He rode
to his mother's home.
He didn't have a few words to say.
Oh mother, come make my bed down, for you're surely not dead anymore. Oh mother, come make my bed down, for you're surely not dead no more.
Sweet William and Fair Eleanor, sung by Mrs. G.A. Griffin of Newberry, Florida, on April 27, 1937, for the benefit of the Washington Library of Congress in Washington.